The 2024 Mustang Dark Horse has the highest amount of downforce in any production Mustang to date. One of the parts that makes that possible that you're able to find on the Dark Horse and the Performance Pack Mustangs is the underbody aero strakes. In this video, we're gonna show you how to install those on your S550 and your S650 if they didn't come with them from the factory. Here in front of me, we have the underbody strakes that came off the S650 Mustang. These underbody strakes are included on performance-oriented packages of the Mustang S650. Now, this kit that we have put together adapts these underbody strakes to the S550 so you can gain the same performance benefits that these strakes offer. These underbody strakes work similar to F1 car, supercar, and hypercar aerodynamics. They work to slow down the airflow coming underneath your car and help redirect the airflow out the sides of your car as well in order to increase downforce. This downforce results in increased high-speed stability, especially when cornering. Ford did a ton of research in a 200 mile per hour wind tunnel, testing the aerodynamics of the S650 Mustang and developing specific parts just like these underbody strakes to help your Mustang perform its best at the track. As a result of this testing, the Mustang Dark Horse produces more downforce than any other Mustang in history. The way that these underbody strakes work is they slow down the airflow underneath the car, creating a low pressure zone. High pressure air moving over top of the car helps force the car down and provide more stability and better cornering grip at high speeds on the track. These are a direct replacement for your S650 Mustang or an upgrade for your S550 Mustang. If you spend a lot of time at the track in your Mustang, these are the perfect piece for you to pick up. As far as quality is concerned, these strakes are made from the same materials that the factory components on the Mustang are made from. The fins themselves are a different material than the rest of the body. The fins are made from a rubberized thermopolyolefin material that will flex if it comes into contact with anything on the ground. Ford did an excellent job designing and engineering these underbody strakes. In our testing with our white HPDE Mustang, we believe these are a contributing factor for the increased cornering grip and straight line stability that the S650 Mustang has. Now let's go take a look at how you upgrade your S550 Mustang with these strakes.
Here are the tools required. First, get your car up in the air. It doesn't hurt to clean off the surface. The strakes are side specific, so line them up so they follow the leg of the K-member and mark the center line as shown. Then using an 1/8-inch drill bit, drill out the hole. Start threading one of the 7mm screws into the hole. Then remove the screw and secure the strake into place. Tighten it down fully. Repeat the process for the remaining two holes on the bottom. You can leave the strake installed or remove it to drill the holes. Get the two screws threaded in. The last hole that will be drilled is on the outside of the K-member, and the screw can be tightened down. The process is the same for the other side. Mark the spot, drill, and screw it into place. Continue in both the front and the rear. Lastly, the side hole to secure it all into place. On the S650s, there's a bracket that hovers off of the subframe and secures one more bolt, but the S550s omit that, so this hole is not used. Regardless of trim level, if you have an S650, your K-member should still have the mounting points for the S-strakes. For example, this is our base model drag car K-member. Peel back the fender liner and get it lined up with the holes. And use the included hardware to install the three bolts below and the two bolts on the outside. After that, your installation is complete.
So as you can see, installation wasn't that difficult. It's really simple with the S650 Mustangs upgrading because you already have the provisions there. On the S550, maybe a little bit of modifications that you have to do, but all in all, it's not that difficult. When you upgrade to these underbody Aerodynamics, you're gonna notice an improvement in straightaway stability and cornering stability at high speeds. So if you plan on taking your Mustang to the road course and driving at high speeds, these underbody Aerodynamics are gonna be the perfect upgrade for you. Now you can pick up these underbody Aerodynamics and many more parts from Steeda.com to get your Mustang and your build ready for whatever you have planned with it. If you like the video, consider subscribing. And don't forget the most important thing, speed matters.